This will be therapy.
I know what it means to be alone.